It was just for men, now for everybody. You know, for 100 years, no internet, no phone, no TV, nothing what to do. So the Palestinians are going outside to drink coffee and to meet each other. This place was connecting the old city.
Here in this cafe, it's like peace force, but it's mean the Jewish and the Muslim and the Christian, they come to play together.